she let me laugh, laugh. She hates what I think, it's so sexy. She's so beautiful.
I know it.
been planning for this to happen since December, and actually made up my mind to this on your graduation day, but something just happened unexpectedly, so I moved it earlier. Advance happy graduation to you and congratulations. We had been together for 5 years. You had me at my best, had me at my worst. I'm sorry I was too busy to notice that we already lost our bond in this relationship. I know you have been telling me what you wanted, and I remembered it all, laid in on the table, and started to prepare myself and the risk of losing you one day while preparing them. So I took the risk and started preparing for all the perfect moments. I know you deserve the best. I know how to make you happy. I know I have to change, and the day came where you said goodbye, and I'm glad that you stayed with me and remained strong for our relationship for the past 5 years. I know you will not change your mind, and I'm sorry that I have taken too long for everything you wanted, because all I ever wanted was for us to be happy with what had before and what we would still have. Thank you.
My love, still looking up. have any message for Dave?
Thank you. Thank you for loving me. No. So,
you know, I never ask you to change. If perfect is what you're searching for, then just stay the same. So, don't even bother asking.